वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल, दिस इज़ योर गर्ल कनिका। एंड आज हम करने वाले हैं एक हॉल वीडियो। सो दिस इज़ दी मोस्ट रिक्वेस्टेड वीडियो, क्योंकि शीन रिसेंटली बैन हो गया है एंड मुझे इतने DMs आते हैं कि दी आप कहाँ से अभी शॉपिंग कर रहे हो या करोगे, प्लीज़ शेयर विद अस। सो टुडे आई एम गोना शो यू मैंने जितना भी कुछ अभी रिसेंटली लिया है। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद द वीडियो। Between you guys, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell if you haven't already, so aap meri videos dekh sako. So the first top that I bought from H&M is this cute little black crop top. Iski puffy sleeves hai and iska material bhi kaafi acha hai, stretchable hai. And if you are in my size, that is extra small for crop tops, you can definitely check this out. Moving on to the next top, that is this cute t-shirt from H&M in the size extra small, and it's really soft and stretchy, and is pe detailing di hui hai, ribbed kind of detailing or lines bolte hai, I don't know kya bolte hai isko properly, but it's really soft and I love basic stuff, I love basic solid colors top, so yeah. So now I'm gonna show you my recent obsession over oversized t-shirts. Like, I am crazy about oversized t-shirts right now at this moment. So please bear with me, and agar aapka ye style nahi hai, it's okay, but I'm gonna show you anyways. So the next t-shirt that I have is this oversized t-shirt from H&M, and it's a basic color, like neon greenish color, round neck, and it's super soft and I love it. Like, maine isko ek bar pehna hai and usko cycling shorts, biker shorts ke sath pehna hai. Ye trend chala hua tha, so it was looking super cute with Dutch braid, you guys. I mean, super cute. Alright, next up is this oversized t-shirt from H&M as well, but ye mujhe itni zyada khulli aayi, like itni oversized thi ye. I was looking like a paper bag. This is the beige oversized t-shirt. It's a round neck and iska thoda material thick mein aata hai. It's kind of different, but I can create cute looks out of this as well, or I'll give it to my mom. Alright, so अब जो last के दो t-shirts बचे हैं वो Ajio से हैं, and मैंने कभी Ajio try नहीं किया था, ये मेरा first time था and बहुत ही अच्छा लगा मुझे, बहुत ही अच्छी quality थी कपड़ों की. So the first oversized t-shirt, oh my god, I'm in love with this t-shirt, no kidding, but this is how it looks. Super cute, super comfy, and इसका भी basic round neck है. It's originally from Ajio, as you can see, and इसका print, you guys, I love grey color and I am in love. I am in love with this tee. Like, it's super cute, इसका print and all of that just go with my vibe. Moving on to our last t-shirt of this haul is this pretty graphic t-shirt in the size medium from Ajio as well, and ये मुझे इतनी pretty लगी, इसका जो print है, इसका look है, मुझे बहुत ही अच्छा लगा. ये भी round neck में है, ये मैंने medium size में लिया था क्योंकि मुझे थोड़ा oversize look चाहिए था, and आप इसको tie up भी कर सकते हो अगर आपके पास medium में है. So that's it for today's video, guys. Hope you liked my mini haul video, and all the links of the clothes is in the description down below. Do check it if you liked any one of the t-shirts. And yeah, subscribe करना मत भूलना, hit the notification bell ताकि आपको पता चल जाए कि मेरी आगे videos आने वाली है या आ गई हैं. And I love you all. See you in the next video. Bye.